Simone, you have to believe me. I panicked. I was just so desperate to get Iona back.
You threw me under a bus and put my life in danger. I'm a mother too.
I know, and I'm so sorry. I feel terrible.
Look, if it's any consolation, she did try and call me at the hotel yesterday to say she'd made a terrible mistake.
And you're not the only one in trouble here. I'm going to have to tell social services Liam's in custody.
You completely betrayed my trust. We're supposed to be in this together.
Yeah, well, thanks to Roxy's little stump, we still are in it. Up to our necks.
Well, there was no time. We had to think on our feet.
Yeah, well, you better hope the evidence she found is convincing, because if it's not, he's coming after us as soon as he gets out.
Coming for me, you mean?
Mm. Nice picture, by the way.
Why, thank you. And when I'm dead, I shall be national news.
Simone, no one's gonna hurt you.
Courtney, what planet are you on? We killed Glenn Donovan.
You did what?